All right, so this move is a one-leg RDL. We're gonna perform it with a dumbbell. What we want is keep that leg stable, extend that back leg, fire up through the glute. If you can help it, try not to let that foot rest. So it's down here, up, stabilizing through that down glute, keeping that core and back nice and flat. Do the desired amount of reps on one leg, then switch to the other. That is a one-leg RDL with a dumbbell.